This piece is called Bucket List because it contains a bucket and a list.
Thank you.